Welcome to this deep sleep hypnosis to calm intrusive thoughts and anxiety. This is for those of you who find it hard to quiet your thoughts at night and struggle to relax or switch off. If you are worried that you can't concentrate, your mind may drift and wander, and that is completely fine. Your subconscious mind is always listening. And if there are any last items still on your mind, allow me to tell you that you have done enough. And to remind you that rest is a part of life, as is sleep. And that's about all you need to do except to get into bed. And there's no right way to sit or lie down. You can choose. You're going to sleep tonight. To sleep well tonight. And as you get into bed, take a moment to make the sheets comfortable. Adjust your pillow. And take a moment to be aware of your physical environment. Decide if there is anything else you can do to be more at ease. And there is no need to be concerned with stillness. Simply be the way that feels best for you. And maybe you would like to turn down the lights, down to low, or switch them off completely. And as you adjust the lighting, there is already a signal that we are starting the cycle to go off to sleep. And bring your attention back to your body. And you can keep your eyes open or close them. And whether open or closed is just fine. And as you scan all around your eyelids, feeling all the tiny muscles that control your upper lids, your lower lids, behind your eyes, and above the eyes, you could now let them melt. Dissolving tension completely. Let that continue to happen. And you can now make your eyelids so heavy, so relaxed. And you may start to feel your eyelids as if they are 10 times as heavy. And you can resist it, but it probably feels good to have this gentle weight. And you can now let that quality of heavy relaxation spread through your face and body. Starting in your face, moving all around your head and crown. Through your cheeks, jaw and neck. Smoothing out any wrinkle of thought. And you feel this heavy calm moving peacefully throughout your body. And you let the calm move all the way down your body. All the way through. And it just happens whether you are aware or not, if this is what you want, you can let it be. Just enjoying the good feelings as you remember how it feels to fall asleep. And as you listen quietly to the sound of my voice, you may be distracted every now and then as your conscious mind chatters. But no matter how busy your mind, your subconscious hears every single word that I say. And now that you know this, you can relax and let go of what you think you should do or hear, how you should feel. All my words will do the work for you. And for a moment you can imagine what it would feel like to have a quiet mind. Hearing nothing but breath. And to have a still and sleepy body. That heavy feeling in your body. And you can relax now, knowing every word is sinking in. As you think about that relaxed feeling when your body is deeply into sleep, and you can adjust your body, move at any time. This makes no difference at all to what I say or the effect that words will have. Now bring your attention from your body to your breath. And just for a moment, hear the sound of your inhale. And your exhale. Just a few seconds. Bring attention to your breath. Hear the sound as you inhale. And again, hear the sound as you exhale. And now feel the breath as it enters your body on the inhale. And feel it leave as you breathe out. You're doing well to notice whatever you feel. whatever you hear most about your breathing. Notice where you feel your breath most. And notice that as your breath moves back and down on the inhale and flows out and away on the exhale, just as your mind may move back and forth between past and future, it always comes back to the present, to the center. Give just enough attention to the future to be done with it for now. Give just enough attention to the past to let whatever you can go. So as you breathe, find that common center, that central spot inside of you, where you can rest your focus. And allow yourself to feel the back and forth of breath. Remaining centered. As the currents flow in and out of you. With the ebb and flow of thoughts, and the conscious mind, whatever it does, starts to feel like a child's chatter that is working further and further away. Let the conscious mind go away and play. And you hear the voice get more distant. And you let the gentle lull of all sounds, inside and out, simply focus you and allow you to settle in deeper. Getting more comfortable. Feeling more centered and grounded with your breath. Each in-breath you feel better, calmer. Each out-breath you send chattering thoughts further and further away. So you imagine your conscious mind off in the distance. Thank you. let your mind present to you an idea of where it would like to be as comfortable as possible. Maybe there is a certain place where you would feel most relaxed. And let your mind reveal to you what this place looks like. The best place that you can be, whether inside or out. Let your mind create that most peaceful and perfect place. Maybe a beach. A thick, overgrown forest. A peaceful, cool cave in a remote part of the world. Or a luxurious, soundproofed hotel room. Or a cozy cottage in some quiet corner of the world. You can decide. And once you have that place in mind, add in all the comforts that you need. Somewhere soft and supportive to rest. In this soft, safe space you have created. As you see yourself lie back in this dream scene, you hear yourself give a deep sigh of relief. And you can imagine how happy and calm you are, and how much more you can relax. And you watch yourself lie down and notice your body respond to the feeling of being supported. You start to feel so drowsy, so sleepy. And in this scene, this dream within a dream, you close your eyes again. You can watch your dream self drifting into sleep. And it feels so good to do nothing but rest. And as you watch yourself already, your body starts to recall how good it would feel to be in that place. And slowly but surely, every muscle in your body starts to respond. As you can imagine, you can feel being in this dream place. And every muscle starts to loosen up as you can feel that bed beneath you, those perfect surroundings. and every nerve ending in your body responds to feeling soothed, safe, and cocooned in this place. And you can feel the calm of being there. As your dream mind transmits feeling back to you. Infusing your body and mind with soothing sensations. The ease of feeling at peace in this perfect dream space. And you don't have to hold on. You can simply allow all the good feelings, all those wonderful emotions to continue to manifest in mind and body. Becoming part of your present moment, your present experience. And whether you are awake or asleep, it simply doesn't matter. And as you watch yourself sleep, you remember how it feels. To have that heavy, steady breathing of sleep. And more, the dream you and the physical you blend together. Have you ever noticed how you can always tell that true breath of sleep? And you start to monitor and match your sleep breathing with that deepest inhale and complete letting go on the exhale. And you watch yourself breathe. Deeply asleep in this dream scene. And automatically you follow the rhythm of your dream breathing. And more the dream you seems to merge with the physical you. And blends together all those peaceful, sleepy feelings. you start to feel that you are the dream now. And you can completely lose track of every word that I say. And you may not notice at all that you take on the body of sleep, the mind of sleep, of the deepest, most peaceful sleep.